In this video, we want to convert the electrochemical cell notation to a balanced equation. So by convention in cell notation, before the double line is